So, my name's Lucum, and I'm a math teacher. I teach math because I want my students to see that math is beautiful. For example, I really like fractals. No, really, I mean it. I doodle in fractals a lot. You should try it, it's nice. But I don't only like fractals, because that would be discrimination. I like all sorts of functions. You can get really neat stuff by combining them. You know, math is used a lot in arts. Think about drawing perspective, or building complex architecture. Yeah, I know, I'm biased. I'm French. Anyway, math is not only beautiful, it's pretty useful too. Come on, let's be practical, Lucan. When are we ever gonna use this? Well, you know, math is a tool that is used to simplify complex problems. And I'm talking about real-life issues. I think every student should leave high school knowing how to estimate quantities and not have to rely only on their calculator. They should be able to compare discounts on the fly, manage their bank accounts, do their taxes. Also, did you know that 96% of people can't read statistics critically?
What?
Well, okay, I made that one up. But you see my point. Finally, I want my students to realize that math is a powerful tool for science. Math is not only useful, it's also really fun. I'm always fascinated to see that half of the people who claim that they hate math play math games all the time without realizing it. I'm convinced that playing should be a big part of math education. In fact, I'm starting a research project on math in modern board games. You should check it out. So, why would an aerospace engineer ever want to become a high school math teacher? I'd say that engineering at its core is focused on developing and improving stuff that people use. Now, as interesting as it can be, I realize that I'm much more passionate about people themselves than about the stuff they use. And understanding how people process information and helping them improve their thinking, now that's a challenge that is worth working for. Thanks for watching.